Okay. So we can say about Robert Downey Jr.
Who is he again?
Robert Downey Jr.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Blah blah blah.
He is Iron Man.
Blah blah blah.
Yeah, and
he is so iron.
Okay.
He is full of iron.
Okay.
Hey, don't go there. He is Iron Man.
Oh yeah, yeah, you already said that, man.
He's also known as a different star.
Oh yeah, like what?
Because he's called Tony Stark.
Oh, okay.
He's also a star, but he only has 4 sides. Oh. Because the K has 4 lines. So
what?
He has 4 sides.
Oh, okay.
So it's like he's a star. He's a K star.
Oh, okay. What?
So he's a K star.
Why gay?
K star.
Oh, I thought you were gay.
He's a kind of a star that is letter K.
Oh, okay.
So he's called Stark.
I thought you told me he's gay.
No, he's not gay.
Okay.
You shall not call Robert Downey Jr. gay.
Okay.
Because he is not ugly. Because he is Iron Man. And he is Sherlock Holmes.
Oh yeah.
You know Sherlock Holmes?
Oh yeah, I know him.
He is Sherlock.
Okay.
Sherlock.
Yeah.
Sherlock Holmes.
Yeah, so in other words, man.
He is the lock that stays in home. Sherlock Holmes. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.